one should refrain from patting oneself on the back for no other reason than it's bad for the shoulders. But I think you did a rather robust job on that one. Inspired, as we were, by the object of our affections.